would be a smart crack overhead, and down would flutter a propaganda pamphlet saying, "The Yanks are leased lending your women. They're having a lovely time in jolly old England." There was a picture of a naked woman being embraced by an American, or an American tactfully knotting his tie while she did up her panties.
At Cassino, the Allies maintained the pressure. Their aim, to tie up as many German troops there as